Hold it.
He's half man, half woman.
It's Gary.
I wanna hip you to the teeth.
It's Gary, baby.
Good morning, Rock T. Good morning, America. Good morning to you. It's Monday, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here's what's happening in celebrity news, y'all. Yes, Rock T. Shannon Sharpe needs to shut his mouth up and leave this woman on business alone. Now, it's being reported, y'all, that Mr. Sharpe, y'all, he called out the beautiful Dr. Dre's daughter, y'all, after she revealed that she was homeless and her father wouldn't help her. Now, he said a 38-year-old grown woman trying to shame her father into taking care of responsibilities she created. He went and tweeted that along with the New York Post. And then, you know, he went on to say, which really bothered me, honey. He said, what about her kids' daddies? He said, and, you know, on and on about it. Because, you know, we talked about this the other day about LaTanya Young, Dr. Dre's daughter, homeless and stuff with four children. Right. And she just need help from her dad and whatever. But why would he jump in this man's business and stuff like that? We don't know where them babies' dad is. They might not even be alive or something like that.
We don't know nothing about that, Gary. But she put it out there. So you left it open for anybody to talk about
it. Exactly.
And they comment.
There you go.
She is a grown woman.
Right. And she should be on social media, and she shouldn't
still be
taking care.
He's been supporting her. She only went to the tabloids when he cut off the money. So
right.
The fact that he's still supporting his 30-something, anything-year-old daughter is a lot.
Yeah, that's a blessing on her side that he was doing it for as long as he did it, and we don't know the other side of the story.
Right. No, we don't know if she's mentally disturbed or anything like that. So she could be mentally disturbed. That's probably why she talked to the press, because she couldn't reach him. She said she
ain't that mentally disturbed. She gave a coherent statement about it.
Yeah, said the reason he's probably this way is because she did talk about him previously in the press.
Yeah, well, y'all just
don't bite the hand that feeds you. That's the moral of the story.
Well, he left her damn mama when she was a baby, so he needs to at least give her something.
We don't know what happened, Gary. Relationships break up sometimes.
Yeah. But apparently he paid support when she was younger, too.
I'm sure
we don't know that.
Young, yeah,
we don't know that. Where Michelle at? Michelle probably looking for her check. So now we don't know that. He ain't giving the other wife her money. But if
you're
talking about she took care of him, we don't know if he took care of that girl mama or not.
But Gary, listen to what you're saying, man.
He took care of her.
Yeah,
she said up until a year and a half ago, she's been getting support. He stopped a year and a half ago. She was, what, 36 and a half?
So that's 20 years past the time that he was out.
Right. Right.
Okay. But I'm still praying. I'm still praying for LaTanya, y'all. Anyway, moving on, another celebrity news. We ain't going to sit here and argue this because I know, I feel this is what it is. Now, it's being reported, y'all. Now, we know, and I talked about it earlier, that Beyonce, now 39 years old, a mama of three. Now, she done unveiled her body, honey, when she released that new Adidas Ivy Park rodeo video that I just saw earlier this morning. Now, people are wondering, y'all, how she managed to keep a figure so close to perfection. Now, they say Beyonce released a new promotional video for the line latest cowboy-inspired drop. And, honey, they say she had tongues wagging. And people are like, girl, she had on a scoop neck denim thong bodysuit and a backless chap. Y'all need to Google that. Beyonce are wondering if she got, they wonder if that's her new booty or if that's the booty that she've always had. So I've been talking to Dr. Nip Tuck about it because we need to know if this is real. And it looks like it may have a little enhancement. Because a woman wait a minute, even now, y'all be for real. A woman at 39 years old, honey, with three children, honey, they don't walk around with their booty out like that. She got a new booty and she wants the world to see.
Gary, no, I know
we
a
ain't
few
never
of
seen
them,
Beyonce
brother.
Like
I
that.
I know a few
Have
of them. Don't get it
J-Lo
twisted.
J-Lo, who's 50?
J-Lo done had some work too, allegedly. You know she done had some work. These girls got money. They could have work done.
It's called good old fashioned exercise and nutrition.
There you go, Rob.
Come on, Gary.
There you go. Yeah,
everybody ain't had work just because they look good, Gary.
But Brad,
to know
Beyonce ain't never showed her booty like this. Never.
Beyonce always had a shape. She don't need to get nothing done. She ain't.
And she's always taking Beyonce care of herself, does. So she just maintains.
She's
whenever she has a project, Beyonce goes hard in the paint and she gets ready for whatever project it is.
But we ain't talking about hard in the paint. We talking about hard in her butt, honey. It looked like she had some contouring done to her butt. She looked like she had something done. I talked to the plastic surgeon, and I know I'm just waiting for the answer to come back. But
well, he ain't her surgeon.
Right.
No, don't you think a surgeon could look at you and tell if you cute or ugly?
No.
And
not
if you had some work,
yes, not
a plastic surgeon could look at you.
No, not if that work is good. No, they can't. The plastic surgeon gonna have to touch on you to see what it feel like. You can't just look. Some jobs are amazing, but I do not think Beyonce got anything.
Beyonce may have allegedly had some work done, honey, because she have never showed her butt allegedly. Like that before and walking around
have
like that.
Have you seen her? And she
always
this,
had
oh
that
my
butt.
God.
She, no. She always had the butt, even, but she ain't never showed it like that. She's wearing a thong
she
at 38 years old
Coachella
with three children.
Yeah, her
and we appreciate it.
Short. She put like
ring
short
on it,
shorts.
She had on a leotard.
Yeah, she
wore
like the
about,
swimming
Gary?
Suit bottoms kind of. Come on,
she
now.
She always shows us her beautiful
dancer
body.
Clothes. Always.
And the streets appreciate
it. Well, she needs to stop it. She too old. She got grown children. Blue Lily almost in college. Yeah,
you
walk around half naked like
that.
You
got it, honey. And she looks good. Come on, Gary. Just do something else.
Well, people are talking about it because people are worried and concerned about it. And, honey, she
only
been
people
that.
Talking
no,
about it is you.
It's you.
You people.
All right, the color today. I ain't talking with y'all, honey. The color today is one of my favorite colors. My color today is cultured. On the high end, you say cultured. On the low end, say white, honey. That's the color for today. I'm telling y'all, honey. Watch
you
this is going to come out.
That's you.
You people. You people figured it out.